Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture or just let it slip?
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over. Blast, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he knows. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old Rhapsody, better go capture this moment.
Blowing up like my swagger on the Gaza. I'm writing movies where I'm making out with Aubrey Plaza. And homegirl, my homegirl, it is not like that. But if she tried to rape me, I would not fight back. Girls who turn me down are saying please and sorry. You lucky that I'm Randy Uzi and sorry. So now I'm in the club telling strippers they should back it up. I wanna hang with Lil Wayne, I just hope that I'm black enough. Damn, I guess we're all friends here, except for I don't know you like you was me last year. It's funny how these niggas all treat me like we best friends. I wanna fuck these small girls minus SM, meaning that I fuck all girls, that is wordplay. Catch me on my iPhone doing what the birds say. I ain't going nowhere, somebody better tell a hater. It's going down like my living room elevator. Fuck what you heard, bitch, I'll fuck your fucking brains out and make you wash your boyfriend's sheets to get the stains out. Put your fucking boots on, it's time to kick the lanes out. You got your favorite rapper in your ear, it's time to change out.
More games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs caged. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage, but I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family, cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the daughter caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another day of monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option, failure's not. Mama love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot, so here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me not, this may be the only opportunity that I got.
Master.